Hey guys, what's going on? I'll invite you in because we're doing a setup tour again. Okay, so first off, we have the W12SF. I'm getting T-Food keycap set for this in about 2 days. We move over, we got the Glorious GMMK Compact. And it has about 5 different switches in it.
I know.
And then we got the Model O, just way better than the Death Adder I had. Then you got all these random boxes in the Elgato here. Alright, so we got my Blue Snowball Ice. Oh, what's this? Maybe you guys should go buy some stuff from Mech Store and support me and them. They're a small company and they sell mechanical keyboards, keycaps and cables. Really help me out. It's also Heatwave for get free shipping. I'll have a link in description, easy. Oh yeah, chuck a follow on Instagram as well. They've just partnered with me, do it. Okay, yeah, so I got Void Pro headset, wireless to make sure. HyperX mouse pad, cause you know, it's good as shit. Okay, now to the big boy. This PC is rocking an i5-8400, 16 gigs of DDR4, 2666 megahertz memory, a RTX 2070 Super, 270 watt, 750 watt power supply, and 8 fans, including the CPU core fans. They're all, well, the 6 case fans are from Corsair. I control them with IQ because they're company, their software is the best out right now, no doubt in my mind. And since about last year, whenever I switched to PC, I've had an idea. I wanted to do like X2 twins, like have two setups in one room. And so at the end of last year, I finally got the opportunity to do it, and I said, fuck it, I'll do it. So I have to thank my sponsors here. These are both from Banggood, but you can get this one from Mech Store, which is, you know, easy shit. We got a G703 Hero. It's with the Hero sensor, of course, so good. 260Hz monitors, because console players are used to that, and they use the console players whenever they come over. Then you got this monitor portrait, because, you know, Spotify, easy use. Okay, and this PC is mangled compact, but it's still got some good things in it. Got an i7-3770, 3.4 GHz, easy. It's got its dual channel, well, it's not, I have 4 sticks in there of DDR3 that is running at 66.6 something megahertz. Okay, then to power it all, well, like the actual beast of the machine, the GTX 1060 6GB. It allows this PC to do 200 to 240 FPS in Fortnite. Fantastic machine. And I got some fans at the front, because you know, you gotta spice it up. Got an Astra A10 for this. Very, very nice headset, very nice. Alright, so for the controller players, I got them a PS4 controller and an Xbox controller. They can bring whatever other controller they want, but that's their choice. I forgot to talk about these monitors actually. This is a 144Hz monitor from MSI with 1 millisecond response time. Then I got this, which is 60Hz monitor from Samsung, but I overclock it to 72 sometimes. And I believe that's about it. Apart from the webcams, which is the hand cam, and the face cam, which is where you see this lovely room over here. Okay, and then I got this chair, which, you know, just an office chair, because, you know, you need to be comfy while gaming, obviously. And we got the fan for me, the Sweatlord 69er. Yeah, that's about it. We got that light, which is all white, but, you know, I had to change it because it wasn't bright enough, the RGB one I had the other time. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you check out Mech Store. They're actually a really good company. They have W12 minis and real clutches. And thank you Banggood for sending over some stuff. I haven't been in contact with you guys lately, but thank you for it still. And I would like to thank Rogue Energy for partnering with me. I've not talked to you in ages as well. Anyway, thank you. Shorty like a $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her, I jump in a pussy like a lake. I'm a diver. And the last man was a pussy hatter.